Assalamu alaikum everyone. Welcome to you all in grade 6. I am your SST teacher and today we are going to start a new session with the help of unit number 1. Our unit number 1 is Geography of the Muslim World. What is Muslim World? Muslim World means those countries whose government have declared that they are Islamic states. These Islamic states stretch about 15,000 km east to west and 6,000 km north to south. There are many countries where Muslims are living, but officially there are 55 countries whose Muslim population is from more than 50% to 100%. There are many religions also in this world. But Islam is the second largest religion and fastest growing also. In this unit, we will learn about physical features also. There are different physical features of Muslim world. Most of the Muslim countries are located on level land. The main mountains are located in North Africa, Ethiopia, Yemen, and much of Iran. If we are going to talk about highest mountains, these highest mountains are located in Afghanistan and Pakistan, which are Hindu Kush and Karakoram. However, few people live in these regions. Students, if we are going to talk about natural vegetations, in Islamic countries, there are less natural vegetation. We can see these vegetation only in some part of Africa, Malaysia, and Indonesia. More than half of the whole areas, we can see deserts. These are not only hot deserts, these are temperate deserts, semi-desert, scrublands. And do you know, students, in these countries, there are very important deserts also. Thar, Dasht-e-Lut and Sahara are located in these areas. In Islamic countries, there are tropical forests also. The areas of Central Africa and Southeast Asia, they have tropical forests. And these forests produce huge amount of wood. These all areas have heavy rain. That's why we can get good wood. So students, we have learned about physical features and Muslim countries in this unit. I want to assign you that you have make a table, and in that table you will write down the names of the Muslim countries and their vegetation. If you have any problem or any question, you can ask me on this email address. Thank you and have a nice day.